I thank you. I thank you so much just for this family that you have here in this church, Lord. Allow us to continue to grow in your faith, Father, and allow us just to continue to just keep putting you first, Lord. And in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hello! When all I see is the battle, you see the victory. When all I see is the mountains, you see a mountain move. And as I walk through the shadow, your love surrounds me. It surrounds me, Lord. And there's nothing to fear now, for I'm safe with you. Jesus, there's nothing impossible for you. When all I see are the ashes, you see the beauty.
who we worship the God who evermore will be. He opened the prison doors, he parted the raging seas. My God, he holds the victory.
Yeah.
simply come, longing just to breathe something that's a word that will bless your heart.
I'll breathe.
I'll bring you more than a song, for a song
just a praise of thanksgiving. Thank you, Jesus.
Aren't you grateful? What do you have to be grateful to the Lord? Just speak it out now. Thank you, Lord, for my life, my health, the choices we have, the freedoms we have, Lord. Thank you for saving me from my own sin. Thank you, Lord, for saving me from drug and alcohol addiction. Lord, thank you. Thank you for teaching me how to be a husband and a father. Lord, thank you for pulling me out of the muck and mire and setting me on a solid rock. Thank you for all that you've gathered here. Thank you for this young lady and her family. And thank you, Lord, for what you're about to do through them. Thank you for this day. For this is the day that you have made. We will rejoice and we will be glad in it. Lord, your word says that sorrow may last for a night, but joy comes in the morning. So today we choose joy. We choose joy. We choose joy.
Amen, amen, amen. And as the rest of you, if we can all stand and if we can just get ready to align our hearts of what's about to be preached this morning and allow our hearts and our minds and our body to just receive what's about to be preached in this church this morning. And there's a song. It's a song called, my worship team don't even know, they're probably going to be off track, but it's called Shekinah. It's called Shekinah Glory. It's a very old song, and it just speaks about how you're just waiting for the Lord in His presence. And you're just waiting. You're just waiting. You're sitting here in His presence, and you're waiting for the Lord to move. You're not moving, but you're waiting for the Lord to move and tell you to move. So as we sing this song, guys, just start aligning your hearts and your mind with what's about to be spoken in this church this morning, and just get ready to accept and receive what God is going to do in this building this morning. So it goes like this. We wait for you. We wait for you. We wait for you. To walk in. We what the Lord wants for us.
We wait.
Dear Heavenly Father, I just put a special protection upon this store, this service this morning, Father. And I ask you just allow this church to just come open. Come open and not full. Come open and empty, Father. Allow you to fulfill their cup this morning, Lord. Allow you to overflow their cup this morning, Lord. Allow them to receive what you're about to speak this morning, Lord. Don't let them come with all their knowledge, Father. Let them come with nothing. And allow them to receive what you're going to speak into their lives this morning, Father. And allow them to see you this morning, Father. You and you only. And as we release the spirit of your blessings upon this service, Father, we thank you for the fullness of your spirit, Lord. As your glory comes down on us, Lord, we thank you. And in Jesus' name we pray. And as we get ready to soak into the word, amen, 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 amen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord, for what you're going to do this morning. Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
I give glory to your name.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Glory to your name.
So why do I worry? Let's not worry. God's not worried. No need to worry. He's God. Don't you worry. He's not worried. God's not worried. He's not worried. God's not worried. So don't you worry. The King of Kings. He's the Lord of Lords. He's the true King. The one Messiah, the one and all, the truth, the one and only King.
Fear is not my future. You are. Sickness is not my story.
This is how I fight. This is how I fight my battle. This is how I fight my battles. 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 This is how I fight my battles.
With my soul. With my soul.
Nothing but your blood can make us new. Oh, there's nothing. Oh, there's nothing. Oh, there's nothing. Oh, there's nothing. Nothing's impossible. You're the God of make all. Lord, all miracles come. We need your supernatural love
to break through. Nothing's impossible.
You're the God of miracles.
There's a sweet anointing in the sanctuary. There's a stillness in the atmosphere. Come and lay down, burdens you I've carried in the sanctuary, God. A sweet anointing in this sanctuary. There is a stillness in the atmosphere. Come and lay down the burdens you have carried, for in the sanctuary God is here. He is here to break the yoke, lift the heavy burden. He is here. He is here. And lay down burdens you have carried, for in the sanctuary, God.